On October 7th, the Spring Cars Midgets Compact Spring Cars and Formula 500 Juniors. And they're really winding it up, and Benny Walder from the Walder Family Racing. New interaction big time, Scotty Latham. Blast through some hard runners out here. Lewin Milt Lathrop. That's Ben Walker. Ben Walker. Here comes Lewin. What a big move now. Trying on the inside of Chris Crane. Oh, throws it in hard. Gets up there in the Q1 car. Up in the second spot. In front of Crane. Very fast car indeed. And he takes the win. Ben Walker takes the win. Sorry. Lathrop Jr. this time around in the 55. And a hard charging pack, as you can see the mod lights. Oh, a little bit of toing and froing. Steve Collins caught cold a little bit early. Nathan Pollich, our leader. Collins
Nathan also. Pollich.
Clinton Nancy right up there in car number 12. Clinton comes charging through up in the center spot. He was on fire last season. He is a man who's not afraid to put the elbows up if he needs to and go right through. We've got a problem again. Down the bottom here. Rob Collins. Brad Gerson up there in the third spot. Well, we got one backwards out of turn number two. Oh, and a backwards out of turn number three as well. Collins tries to run on. Pollich can't do it. Now comes the challenge. Farmer goes through a run on the inside of Collins. Oh, and in the meantime, Hansi is catching up big time. We've got another spinner up the top there. White flag out, one to go. Pollich remains the leader, but only just. Oh, these boys are getting stuck in. Looks like Pollich is going to take this one out, but a late charge coming on the inside. Sean Rose coming around. Can't do it. Collins is... Oh, on and Ellis Zawinski. And the rest of the field charging through. So a red hot field in this one. Eight laps to do it. And the way they blast around, it'll take no time at all. Heat number three for the mob lights. Glenn Nancy to Orville. Chris Ware, Benny Ware, Steve Collins. Scotty Latham up there too. He just got passed on the inside by Sean Rose. He's having a really good show. It's followed by Kyle Honor, another really good run for him. Benny Walker drop back into the pack. There we go. Scoreboard. But Dawson gets away nicely. Now watch. Oh, we've already got a problem. Clinton Hansi tucked in behind here now. There you go. Oh, goodness me. Oh, broken loose again down the bottom. Oh yeah, here we go. Oh, they darn hard, don't they? They play hard, these boys. Dawson in the Rose, Rose spins through the outside run, here comes Louisville with a run. Oh, Louisville, there you go, Rose. And Terry Louisville. For long, oh, we got another one up in the wall at the top. Just overcooked it. Went in too hot, we got another spinner further on. Let's hope for a little bit of better luck this time around. Michael Kendall at the rear of the field. You don't see that too often in any form of racing. The five-time Kiwi national champion in the midgets. But at the front of here, Sean Rose, Terry Louisville, Brad Dawson. Ah, oh, Benny Walker, bad luck for him. He's been red hot tonight, but unfortunately off now. Had a sensational first up heat did Benny, but not going to work for a Walker family racing team tonight. And at the moment, there's Terry Lerman leading the way, but only narrowly from Sean Rose. They win if he possibly can, although he went out almost in danger territory, gets it back nicely. He's coming in front of Kyle Honor, followed by Scotty Layfield. And behind Layfield is Neil Gregson. We can virtually forget the rest of them. Look at this bunch of four over the back. Oh, we got another problem up the top here. By Clinton Hansey, and coming under a little bit of shoes there as well. Goes back two positions in the last lap. Can he reclaim one of them? Kyle Honor is the man in the 24 car. He's been pretty racy himself, but once again he finds himself in traffic. Oh, it's tied up there, and around we go. Bobby Lucky, he got back, but up against the fence there. A common sight that we've seen year in, year out with this man out in front. Terry Lurinville, for a long time he had no... They're coming from everywhere. Here we go. Bang, 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 crash. Bob. Oh, it's a 12 of Clinton Hansey who's made his way through the field. So Hansey starting to work his way up the field again. Sean Rose in all sorts of bother down the ball. We got another one blocking the track out of turn number two. Round. Two more corners to negotiate. And finally, we have a winner, Terry Lewin, the winner, Bob Lawson in the final.